Yo, 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 I'm back. I just finished work, and I am quick to get out of my work clothes, because that's just not me, fam. I'm not into the whole rat race bullshit, and honestly, like, I'm gonna quit my job. I got 2 more weeks. I can talk about that in another video. But just the BS that goes on in these companies, but that's a whole nother story. I'll get into that in another video. Right now I'm gonna freshen up, and I'm gonna go hit up Tokyo. I'm gonna get some dinner, I'm gonna go to Ikebukuro. It's gonna be lit. I'm gonna take some pics, I'm gonna start vlogging out there in Tokyo. I know you guys are gonna like that, so let's get into it. Before we go, I do want to say thank you to the teachers. We went to Akagiyama. Yes, Akagiyama. We went ice fishing. Up on the mountain, like there's a little lake on the mountain. I wish I had more footage. I did get this though. Ready to get a start. Bitch, I got low six. Oh, need a plug. Ride around with four. Call me a Kobe. 24. Can't fuck with her no more. Got a bitch, she do the most. I get in group on every time I see them folks. I got. hitting the June bug. Gomen, Sato-sensei, gomen. But it was a lot of fun, so thank you to those teachers. Yeah, let's go fucking hit up Tokyo. We ready. Let's hit it. Let's get it. Unfortunately, it is raining like a motherfucker. I don't know how much footage I can get. You know, I'll see what we can get. Definitely see what we can get. All right, here at my little train station. Just got a cream drop on my head. I would show you guys a little bit around the station, but not much, honestly. It's not a big station. And it's raining like fog, so on the little roof right there, it is loud as hell. So I can't even hear myself think. That's why I'm in here. Just waiting for the train. You got about hour and a half-ish ride on the train, then I'm gonna hop off, get dinner. Takes me about an hour to 2 hours, honestly, depending on where I go in Tokyo, so not bad. Is it worth the cheap rent? The cheaper rent?
You know, you tell me, I pay a little less rent, but I gotta pay more in the train, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know.
I just missed the train that passed, which sucks, but next one's gonna be here in 10 minutes, so not bad. Alright, I'll see you guys in Tokyo. So my camera actually ended up dying. I don't really get anything. Tokyo. Plus, it was like super rainy as fuck, so it was like bad vibes anyway. I'll make a part two to this, and we'll hit it hard. As far as part one, that's my B, fam. That's my B. See you in part two.